Hole 1, Pro Division, Final Round, I play with the extra mile late and a Titan ball. Max top and two right, aiming between the two bunkers. I will adjust plus 10% at max, no push up to max, just try to hit perfect. And I didn't hit perfect. Second shot I will play it plus 20%, no spin. And depends what thorn you have or hornet. The ball guide has to be a little short from the hole. So let's see the second shot. We count the rings from maximum position. And how many rings we go back until the ball guide goes close to the hole. 10 here, and I will take another 3, so it is 13. Subtract from 100 is 87 slider, plus 20%. Here needed a little bit more short the ball guide. I was close for the third 7, and that's why I missed probably the hole. And I had a baby curl to the left unintentionally. That's why we go a little left. And I was a little hot, so a little more short with the 4-7. And be careful to your ball to be exactly at the center. Sometimes unintentionally you make baby overpower, baby underpower, or baby curl. Thank you very much for watching. If you like the video, press the like button. Good luck.